If you need to edit the contents of your bank statement, simply click the link, select the edit button, and then you have the ability to edit information within your bank statement, whether it be the date, amounts, balances, and imbalances. You're also able to add a row or select a row and delete it. Once you're done completing your changes, you simply select update and you will be brought back to the exact same spot that you left off in.